What's up? It's Alexis back here with another video, and today, as you guys can see, I'm with a special guest, and her name is
Tori.
And I've never actually had her in a video with me, but she is my sister. And so pretty much today we're going to be doing a Q&A, and if you guys don't know what a Q&A is, it's question and answer. So I'm going to be asking her questions and she's going to be answering them, and there's a total of 20 questions that we just came up with before this video, and they're just pretty much random questions, and I'm doing this video so you guys get to know a little bit more about her, and she's probably going to be in some of my other videos with me. And so yeah, so let's get started. So obviously I just said this, but I'm still going to ask this question. So the first question is, what is your name?
Tori.
Okay. What is your favorite color, Tori?
Yellow.
Make sure you speak up. Why do you like the color yellow?
Because it's as bright as the sun.
Pretty good. What is your favorite food?
Spaghetti.
Is there a certain reason why you like spaghetti?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it looks like hair.
What is your favorite animal?
A cub.
Is there a reason why you like a cub?
Because they're so cute. They're the cutest thing ever.
Oh, really? What is your favorite thing to do? Just like any...
I like going to dance class.
What do you do at dance class?
We do a lot of stuff. We do my JoJo dance.
What is your favorite type of car?
A Lamborghini.
Why do you like Lamborghinis?
Because they're cool.
What is your favorite outdoor activity to do? Like,
hang
so
on.
Just like any time outside.
Hang on the monkey bars.
Is there a certain reason why you like on the monkey bars? Do you like acting like a monkey?
Yes. I love acting like a monkey.
Let's see. What is your favorite season?
Fall.
Why fall?
Because leaves fall on your head and it looks like it's raining leaves.
What is your favorite type of drink?
I don't know.
You can pick any drink, like chocolate milk, apple juice, orange juice, water, Sprite, pop.
Sprite.
Sprite?
Yeah. Fun.
What is your favorite TV show? Not a movie, but a TV show that you watch on TV or YouTube or whatever.
Me watch. I don't have one.
Okay, so you don't really know, cause well, we actually don't have cable, so it's not really a TV show. But what's your like favorite type of YouTube videos to watch? Cause you watch YouTube a lot.
Actually, my favorite TV show is SpongeBob.
Oh, okay. What is your favorite movie?
Beauty and the Beast.
Is there a certain reason why you like Beauty and the Beast?
Because it's cool.
How is it cool?
Because it's a girl.
Is there a certain part
that
you like?
It's a girl that marries a beast, and then it turns into a human. The beast turns into a human, and then everything turns back to the girl.
Okay.
And boys.
What is your favorite sport?
Softball.
And can you tell the people why you like softball?
Because I'm in it.
And are you really good at it?
Yes, I'm good at
yes,
batting.
Yes, you are.
I'm good at batting the ball.
Yeah, and you're good at throwing.
That arm is stretched out.
What do you want to be when you get older? And why?
I want to be
Why do you want to be a doctor?
Because I like saving people who's about to die.
Wow, that's a pretty legit reason. Let's see. What is your favorite specialist in school? So like gym, art, or music?
Gym.
Why do you like gym?
Because it's fun.
What's your favorite game to play in gym or thing to do in
spider
gym?
Spider web.
Can you explain to the people what spider web is and how do you
spider
play it?
Spider web is where there's a circle in the gym with an eye, and then then the spiders have to go on the lines, but they have to stay in the lines. They can't run out and get people. They have to stay in the lines of the web or else they'll get out, and then the flies have to try to, and then the spiders have to try to get the flies, and then the flies have to get away from them.
Okay, good job, Tori. I'm explaining that because I've never played it, so I don't know. What is your favorite Disney princess? And you can name two if you have two favorites, because I know you like princess. Okay, you can name all three of them.
Belle.
Cinderella?
Yeah, Cinderella.
Is there a reason why you like those princesses?
Because they're so beautiful.
Okay. What is your favorite thing to do in the winter?
Play in the snow and have snow lights with Chloe and Nova.
Can you explain who Chloe and Nova are?
She's my friend.
From school, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What is your favorite type of candy?
Kit Kats.
Why do you like Kit Kats?
Because they're delicious and I love chocolate.
Okay. What is your favorite type of sports ball? So like a soccer ball, football, tennis ball, softball, any type?
A softball.
Is there a reason why you like the softball?
Because I'm in it.
You're not in a softball.
Yes,
you're in softball.
No,
You're not in softball.
I'm inside of softball because I'm so soft. Look at my skin, it's so soft.
Really, Tori? Okay, let's move on. What is your, and after this question, it's going to be the last question. What is your favorite type of bird? Okay, we just had
a robin and a crow.
Okay, and last but not least, what is your favorite flavor of ice cream? And you have to tell how it tastes.
Twist.
Yeah. And why do you like Twist?
Because it's delicious.
And how is it delicious? What's delicious about it?
Because it's chocolate and white mixed together and it's a little swirl like this. And it looks like a unicorn horn. And it tastes delicious.
Okay.
The chocolate and the vanilla mixed together.
Okay, so
yeah.
That is going to be the end of this video. So now hopefully you guys heard some of, most of those answers about her. So now you guys can get to know her better. And like I said, she'll probably be in some of my other videos. And if you guys don't know, I post on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Tori, stop. And she's a pretty silly girl. So pretty entertaining, but okay. Okay. Don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe.